That's where they get me.
Who thinks I'm gonna get lucky in excursion tonight? Never mind, it's Explorer. We're getting rid of the excursion, which we've been way more comfortable because it's a way longer car. More room between the seats, if you know what I mean. Is that some good guitar picking or what?
Thanks, Alice.
That song never sounded so good.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Who's in love here tonight? Need to get your hands up, yeah. Who's in love tonight? Y'all in love over here? Ohio, right? The Ohio couple was in love tonight. You're in love too? You're in love with Marilyn? You're in love with, I thought you could say Marilyn with your girlfriend, yeah. Are you looking for a girl?
Yeah.
All right, well. Are you looking for a girl? I'm telling you what, I can hook you up. If you want a girl, I mean,
Married.
Well, I know you're Key West, so you got to be careful. I mean, we've got the mayor here, we've got First Lady here, and we have a lot of public service announcements.
You can't have those women. Public service announcements. You're hooking them up, not with them.
You cannot have our women. Oh, no. These women are all taken here. These are just words of it. I'm going to say, take this under advisement. Marilyn, I'd like to win your heart, but I don't know where to start. I thought singing a song might be the way, so listen close to what I got to say. Here's the line you use. It works every time. Oh, I wish I had a girl like you. I'd like to try out a time or two. Ain't talking about forever, not a toodle-doo. I wish I had a girl like you. It works, man. Now, Ohio lady here, would that work? Yes, he said yes, see? I think I could be your kind of guy. All you gotta do is give me a try. But I wanna make one thing real clear. I don't work, but I drink a lot of beer. Oh, I wish I had a girl like you. I'd like to try out a time or two. Ain't talking about forever, not a toodle. I wish you had a girl like you. Now, this is a Key West love song. So here's the Key West part of this love song. I'm usually not this forward, I confess. But I live near Key West. Down here before you ask a girl on a date, you better check her for a pecker before it's too late.
Check her for a pecker.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. We just came from Aguayo. Ooh, everybody say with me, I wish you had a girl like you. Ooh, I wish I had a girl like you. I'd like to try out a time or two. Ain't talking about forever, and not a toodle-doo. Oh, I wish I had a girl like you. Everybody, come on. I wish I had a girl like you. Everybody, here we go. Wish I had a girl like you. Sorry. Check her for a pecker. I'm sorry. That's not appropriate.
That's a great line.
Politically correct, yeah.
Checker for Becker in Key West.
Oh, man. Okay. I probably should go sit down here.
No.
What?
More so.
Do we have any veterans here? Or? Okay. Any of the veterans here? And your son? Veterans back over here. Do we have a veteran over there? Did you raise your hand? All right, this song's for all the vets and all the active service men and women. You have a son in, where is he? Son in South Korea right now. This song's for him and all the people who raise their hands, because I always say this, freedom is not free, it never has been, it never will be. And it's the heroes that just raise their hands. He served his country and fought for us for over 30 years. Sometimes he thinks about the friends he lost, and he always sheds a tear. These days you won't find him in Iraq or Afghanistan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on somewhere, straw hat and bathing suits, the only thing he'll wear. A cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six pack and a tan. One day his heart stopped working, he was headed for the light. The good Lord took over, helped him through the night. He says that changed everything, made him a different man. That's when he headed for the island, and a six pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on to be somewhere. Straw hat and a bathing suit's the only thing he'll wear. A cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the islands with a six pack and a can. This is a true story about a guy I met about 10 miles. I was with Cheryl and Craig. We met him. There's a little island, believe it or not, there's islands west of Key West. You only get there on a boat. Yeah. A little island called Boca Grande. I was out there and we met this guy and met him a few times. I just got to know him as Bob. And there
Colonel
wasn't.
Bob.
This is about Colonel Bob. Yeah. And I just got to know Bob as Bob. And then later I found out he was, like everybody, raise your hand here, a hero. So I wrote this song about him. He and his wife together served over 60 years. He loves his country, always salutes the flag. He's proud of what he's done, never hear him brag. If you happen to see him, thank him and shake his hand. You'll find him out in the islands with a six pack and a tan. He's got a whole new attitude, walking on a beat somewhere. Straw hat and a bathing suit's the only thing he'll wear. Cold beer and a fishing pole, his new battle plan. He's somewhere in the island with a six pack and a tan. You'll find him down in the island with a six pack and a tan. I'm going to do one more and I'll sit down because I'm sure this is way better. I talked about Boca Grande. Anybody ever been here to Boca Grande? Ever been? If you ever get on a boat, just head straight west. I know, yeah, I know you have. We truly do have the last living pirate.
Absolutely.
And you like statues, we can tell the stories now. But
yeah, statute of limitations up.
It's all about them. There's a cool place out of the ocean. Ain't on the map anywhere. Just call me on the radio. I'll give you the course to steer. No internet or Wi-Fi tower. You can't reach us on the telephone. Live a night of just floating in the water. Living on the copper tone. And it's just another day. Y'all on Sandy Key. We got barefoot feeling. There's no place we'd rather be. It's a million miles from nowhere. But we ain't lost at sea. Living life, living the dream. They're not working today. We don't call them, Your Honor. It's Monique and Desiree. There's the mayor and his first lady. That's pretty cool. There's the mayor and his first lady. He presides over things out here that we don't object. Cause we never forget, he's the one that brings all the beer. And it's just another day. Y'all on Sandy Key. We got the vivid feeling. There's no place we'd rather be. It's a million miles from nowhere. But we ain't lost at sea. Living life, living the dream. Ooh, I don't send it to me. Billy's got some fish on the grill. Bubba's scored some Cuban cigar. Boats are all wrapped together like a huge floating tiki bar. We're all one big happy family. Everybody just having fun. This is what the party sounds like. So we all start drinking some rum. You guys ready in Ohio? You know, if you really wanted to make your visit to Key West memorable, you'd get up and like shake it right now. You would. All right, now, Ohio guy, you're not gonna do it. I bet Ohio lady will. Well, we need all the other ladies to help her out though. Come on, Lisa. You're not gonna be alone. Come on, ladies, get up and help Lisa, come on. They're not going to go home if you got fired up. All the ladies get up next. Come on. Come on, Lisa. They're not going to leave you alone. Come on, Lisa. They're coming up to you, Lisa. Come on. Give it up for Lisa. Yeah. Lisa, don't sit down. Come on, Lisa, shake it. You don't have to go back to Ohio to the snow, the ice. There we go. Yes. Yeah, Lisa, you got a better tan than any of us locals here, just so you know. And it's just another day out on the sandy key. We got the missing feeling. There's no place we'd rather be. It's a million miles from nowhere. But we ain't lost at sea. Loving life and living the dream. Out on the sandy key. All right, now y'all gonna go out on the boat with us tomorrow? Now, where's your wife? Your wife's in Maryland. She let you come down to Key West by yourself. Remember that Jagger for a Packer thing, man. Just make sure you do that before you. I'm just warning you. Just. I don't mean to like sit up here and play all night.
I'm done.
But
my gig's over.
You're done, aren't you? You probably won't go home.
No, I wanna play.
No?
I want you to play. This is a treat.
We'll do one more, okay? Cause I don't wanna keep everybody here late at night. How y'all doing? Steelers in the house. Whoa, yeah. Pittsburgh's in the house, Cinderella. Now, y'all live in Pittsburgh? But you're in Key West now, right? Now, I'm just curious, when did you come down from Pittsburgh?
Saturday.
When are you going back to Pittsburgh? What? Yeah, here we go. Come on. Don't go. Don't go. Back to Pittsburgh. In case you didn't hear, they've got green beer. In case you didn't know, Pittsburgh's got snow. What do we say, everybody? Don't go, don't go back to Pittsburgh, 'cause they've got snow. All right, now, okay, late, you got, you guys couples here? So, the ladies, you stand, just for a minute, just stand over here away from your guys, just for him. You guys stay there, leave them alone, just go. Now, do you ladies, you want to go back? You want to stay here, don't you? How about you guys? You got to go back and work or something, kind of shit like that, right? All right, ladies, you sing a minute. You guys, you just stay over there. Everybody, help out. Don't go. Don't go back to Pittsburgh, 'cause they got snow. Now, did y'all shovel snow this year? Did you shovel snow this year? Many times. Now, this song's for you. We're all writing this song for y'all right now. You think it's by chance you walked into this bar tonight, just happened to walk down the street? There's no chance. This is destiny, okay? Real estate, we got a real estate agent right here. This is the mayor of Key West and his lovely wife. She will sell you a house tonight. I'm talking about right now. He's got his checkbook, Cheryl. Pittsburgh. The snow is white. It's probably down in the teens tonight. There's no color anyway. Pictures all just look dark and gray. Okay, now you're thinking about this, aren't you? Now, let me just paint a picture here. Now we said you don't go back today. Cause Pittsburgh, there's just snowing around all day, right? Imagine you're living here in Key West. All your friends would be pissed, cause they know that's the best, right? So don't go back to Pittsburgh, cause there's ice and snow. Now these ladies here have been drinking Fireball, so you may not want to get too close to them, just saying. All right, now. Now, do you live right in Pittsburgh? You live close. What's the town you live in? What? Westmoreland? Westmoreland, okay. What? Roeville Mall.
Run.
Monroeville Mall. Man, you guys give me all kinds of shit to put on. All right, here we go now. Now you think you got a lot, cause you got the Monroeville Mall. But you ain't got shit, cause we've got the ball. So don't go back to Pittsburgh, cause there's ice and snow. Don't go back to Pittsburgh, cause you got ice and snow. Now what's the town you're from again?
Sootersville.
Everybody give up for Sootersville, Pennsylvania! They said we've got a lot to do up there. We got all kinds of fun things, it's real. But one thing that gives us a thrill, let me think. There ain't a damn thing, now that I think of it, to do it sooner than. Don't go. Wait, Ohio people, where are you going? You leaving? We got Ohio and Maryland people. Sit back down. Don't go. We got the people from Pittsburgh and Sootersville with an S. Sootersville. Suter with that, Sootersville. Like Hooter. Oh, yeah, that's good, yeah, okay. You think you've got still. But just walk down the old one club. We've got Hootersville. I apologize. Y'all leaving? No, you coming in, man. Welcome. Where y'all? Come on in here. Good to see you, man. Good. Great, how you doing, man? Good to see you. We got Wisconsin in the house, everybody! Did y'all meet the Sootersville people over here on the other side of the bar? We got Sootersville, Pennsylvania on the other side of the ball. Bar. Well, for a minute, that I thought I was from, like, upper, like, Massachusetts, the bar. Y'all get a drink over there and everything? You doing all right? You doing okay? So when are you going back again? Tomorrow? 1 o'clock tomorrow. Now, what would it take for you not to get on a plane? I think you know you're not leaving early in the morning. I just checked the Weather Channel and there's a great big ass storm. I think you should call wherever you work. Tell your boss he's a big asshole and the other one's a jerk. You don't go back to Sootersville. Think you'd be better hanging out on the bill. Don't go back to Sootersville. Wait, Wisconsin, you're not gonna go back, are you? You're never going back, right? We're in Wisconsin. Oh, Green Bay and Fond du Lac. Say that again, because that's... Fond du Lac or Green Bay? Lake Winnebago. Y'all, hey there, yeah. Don't go back to Fond du Lac. You gotta have snow up there, right? Oh man, Green Bay, Fond du Lac, that's that. You guys rode Harleys down here? From Orlando? Wow. Do you have your Harley here? Can I borrow it?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Can we borrow Harleys tonight?
Yeah, we got insurance.
Oh, you got insurance, man. That is so cool. Oh, I'm gonna be running a Harley tonight!
Yeah.
Woo. Oh, you got it, man. So we're gonna do the Harley tonight. Anybody else got a Harley? How many Harleys do we have here tonight? You got a Harley, right? So how many Harleys do we have here? You got two of them? Can we borrow both of them? Your son is Harley, but you're not getting him up yet. Oh man, I'm so excited we get to drive Harley tonight! Yeah. Now, just think about this. Sootersville, right?
Yeah.
It's a Sootersville. They're gonna let you borrow the Harleys.
Nice.
So don't go, but only tomorrow morning. We got them next to the Orange County prison in Orlando. I'm sure they're, I'm sure they're perfectly legal.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I'm ready. This is the longest song ever known to mankind. So we need to end it with some really impressive, because you know, songs can like end and tie, but the ending is what's important. You know what I'm talking about, right? The ending, if the ending is strong, people are like, damn, that was a good song. Where y'all from? Michigan, everybody! Yeah. Right here. We're in Michigan. North of Detroit, Michigan. What's the town? Columbiaville, Michigan, everybody in the house right here. Just walked in. Now, when are y'all going back? When? May 1st. You're all here for a while, yeah. Columbiaville. See, we got Columbiaville and Suitersville over here. Fond Black. So anyway, here's we're gonna do a big ending here because this song, you know, it's been going on forever, but if we have a big ending, people are like, oh, that's a damn good song, you know. But if we just end it, I'm gonna be like, I wish that sucked. Here we go, y'all ready? Big ending. Don't go back to Suitersville. Or Fond du Lac. Don't go. Now, what's your town again? Columbiaville. Columbiaville, okay. So Columbiaville, Suitersville, Fond du Lac. Everybody got it? Beginning. Don't go back to Suitersville. Don't go back to Columbiaville. There we go. Why would you go back to Fond du Lac? We're going to have it like really fancy picking. It's going to sound great. Everybody scream right now. Come on. Hold your hands up in the air. Scream right now. Come on. Like, hey, hey, hey. Are we ready now? The big ending that was going to happen 5 minutes ago. Are you ready? So we got. Hold on. So Suitersville, Columbiaville, Fond du Lac. Everybody got that? Don't go back to Suitersville. Where'd your husband go? We'll wait for him. Don't, you know, he's gonna drink, man. That's good. That's we'll wait till he gets back. Oh, we got dancers here, everybody. Okay, different song. You want, oh. Oh man, my wife has been drinking Fireball. We're gonna get it on in our Explorer tonight. Yeah, I got my dead time. We got Suitersville, right? And y'all are where? Columbiaville, right? And then Fond du Lac, right? So Suitersville, Columbiaville. No, not what is it? Columbiaville. Is that right? Columbiaville, Suitersville, Fond du Lac. Crap. You got your drink yet? Here we go, everybody. Don't go back to Suitersville. Don't go. Columbiaville. Get that right? Why would you go back to Fond du Lac? Have you not had enough of Key West? Because up there it sucks. It does suck, don't it? It sucks up here. Who thinks it doesn't suck up north? It does, right? Okay, so this is our ending. Here we go. It sucks up north. Y'all got that? Here we go. It sucks up north. Yeah. It sucks. You guys kind of fade on, but this is our big ending. We've been playing 20 minutes.